This section is a list of all locations that will have any employee growth or investment. The project locations do not need to include all of your company's locations, only the ones that will experience growth. For example, if Widget Manufacturing has 5 locations, but only 2 locations will be adding employees and making investments, then only the 2 growing locations should be entered into this section. Let's add a location. Enter in the address, city, and zip code of your project. For those of you that do not know the exact location of your project, please enter in the most specific information that you can, such as the city, county, or region. If you have not selected a location for your project, you can mark unknown for the project location and use 5 zeros for the zip code. We recognize that companies are often considering growth in multiple locations. If you enter in more than one location, you must select a primary location, which is the one that will have the most growth.